Who likes Doom 2016 anyway? That's just some millennial bull crap. I like Doom 2. Doom 2 was the peak of the series. Nothing was ever better than Doom 2. Nothing can top Doom 2. Doom 2 was Doom 1 but improved. There's no story. I just go and shoot people. I'm a boomer. Aw, man, ha, Doom 2? Peak of the series. I love Doom 2. Why would you even buy another Doom? You know, Doom 3? I don't like it, but it's better than Doom 2016. Doom 2 is where it's at. I just love Doom 2. Man, you ever see Doom 2? It's like Doom 1, but just with more. So you don't even need Doom 1. I really like Doom 2. I love watching, I love playing Doom 2. There's nothing better than Doom 2. I love playing Doom 2. It is my best Doom. I love Doom 2. It is my absolute favorite. If it's not yours, you're a zoomer, and you're wrong. Doom 2 is truly the peak of the series. It's just... You could never top Doom 2. Not AAA games. Those don't work. Doom 2? Doom 2 is where it's at. Not Doom 2016. Fortnite? Were you born yesterday? Doom 2, oh man. If you want a shooter, you play Doom 2. I don't want story, I don't want multiplayer. What is a battle royale? I want Doom 2. I like Doom 2. You know? Doom 2 is pretty good. I drew this. Doom 2. Peak of the series. You can't top it. Even the box art, it's the best. I don't even know what Doom 2016 is. They tried to add a story. I don't care. I'm a boomer. I don't know how to read. I want my gun. Back in my day, it was all about the gun. I just want Doom 2. Doom 2 is a lot better. Doom 2016, it's just... Man. Doom 2.